from behind each other.
Looking for
you to get it. And a wizard here in front. Tall wizard. If I have tall wizard in back.
Welcome to Ollivander's. Because a fine wand since 382 BC. Here, the wand chooses the wizard. What is your name? Mara. Come, come along. Don't be shy, Mara. Mara, your right or left? Your right. Very good. Now, Mara, you may know that every Ollivander wand is made with the core of a powerful magical substance. Yes, we use unicorn hairs, phoenix tail feathers, and the heartstrings of dragons. No two Ollivander wands are the same, just as no two unicorns or dragons or phoenixes are quite the same. And of course, you'll never get such good results with another wizard's wand. Mara, shall we begin? Yes. Oh. Ah. Yeah, it's a surprise. Yeah. Ah. Now, Mara, this is a wand of elm. It is 13 and 3/4 inches long. It is balanced with the core of a phoenix tail feather. You know, here at Ollivander's, we use only the finest elements for our wands. Most importantly, there are only a few select types of wood that are of wand quality. Mara, the flower up there in the corner, you see that? Give it a drink of water for me, all right? So if you're going to give the wand a wave and say, augment. It is unyielding. Also, with the core of a phoenix tail feather. Mara, the boxes up there on those shelves, you see those? I want you to levitate one of those boxes for me, right? So you're going to give the wand a swish and a flick and say, Wingardium Leviosa. Assistant here can explain all your options to you and answer any questions you may have. And remember, Mara, the wand learns from the wizard. The entire collection of wands through this door. Thank you for selecting all of us.
Can I just say, ladies and gentlemen?
Hold on, see.
See, wait.
Maybe horn beans?
It's pretty.
Sophisticated, goal-oriented, and composed.
How does it feel?
The second time we had the wrong one.
Is that the one, or do you want to see another one?
This
the one.
All right.
We did it.
Yay!
Take some pictures if you
want. Proceed to the number and
hold on.
No, we're good.
It's really neat.
It's just like the fence. They've even used the same type of animatronics.
What is she supposed to do?
She's making a sideways S, and you're keeping it. Oh, you did it. You did it. Here.
She's just holding her wand straight.
Well, this is lit up, so that means you did it. But I didn't see the...
I see the thing on the screen.
Okay. Yeah.
You see your stars moving, Cece?
Yeah.
That's what you can go with. Look at that yellow spoon. Yeah. Hey, Cece, maybe make sure you do it right. Not the God in love you saw.
Pronunciation is important.
She told me that she watched all the movies, but she didn't fall asleep.
We've had them all. So.
Do a little.
There you go.
Funny.
Man, you're a natural girl.
It's funny, I've noticed.
Very cool.
You have to be more accurate with your things in the past, if I remember.
Well, there's still like, some that are really hard. Like the other day in hockey, that's a long time to be waving your wand.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
That was rough. So people don't know about it.
I mean, some people know
about it. Well,
yeah. Yeah.
You have to kind of be paying attention.
Starting the line here.
sorry.
I'm gonna stand over here and try to block the sun a little bit. Sometimes when the sun shines, it gets in.
It's like you're writing like that. Well, there you go. Started, look like.
That one, what does it say?
No, it just started and then it stopped.
It might be too sunny in this spot right now. Try doing like a triangle or a circle or some kind of shape.
Yeah.
Oh, there it goes.
Scribbling.
Female, extremely aggressive velociraptor. So a couple quick things to go over is number one, Blue is a female. All the dinosaurs in Jurassic World are female. Blue just happens to be very large and more aggressive than her other dinosaurs. So if you came into this thinking it was relatively safe, unfortunately, you would be wrong. Now, when it's time for your encounter, I'm going to bring you out. We are going to stand on this yellow line with our back turned to the carnivore. That's Nick over there. He's going to grab your cell phones and your cameras, so have one ready to go. He'll take that from you, and we will document everything for insurance purposes and identifying bodies. Now, that being said, we're going to try for minimal injuries. Realistically, from experience, there's probably going to be a few. It's almost always a child exclusively because children are small and they can't run fast. It's not your fault. But if you're traveling with multiple children, you can expedite the process by choosing one that you love more. So you don't have to let them know. You can let us know, though. Other than that, don't touch that dinosaur or feed the dinosaur for your own safety. However, the dinosaur is probably going to touch you. It's a wild animal. It's very unpleasant. I'd love to tell you more. We're just out of time. Just stay smart and stay safe. And
hello there, and welcome to the
bit. Yeah, that's him, unfortunately, from the Velociraptor. Right, right. That's him. Go.
Look at them. They're so cool. Oh, Bumblebee's on that one?
Yep. Oh, yeah. Study up on those.
Nice! That's the Autobots.
By your ability to identify and target all forms of alien life, please observe on-screen playback. Perceive resemblance to close relatives in a common neuropsychological phenomenon, and should be disregarded.
Optimus Prime!
Yeah. It's like a
guess. It's awesome. There you go. She's like, I didn't do it, I swear. Yes.
Many of you may be wondering, are red the aliens? I have a hard time getting out of anything.
I was just. That's what I'm saying. Smile, see.
Here we go. My friends, let it go. Oh. Thank you.
terrible at catching them. Ha ha ha!